This is a video on a way how to find Bezier curves through a set of knots with minimum length and some tangent constraints. Here we have some of such polygons, and we look for such solutions, a Bezier curve through this point. So how it works, we start. First we need a polygon with the knots, so we can do it as a draft wire or a sketch. So let's start with a simple polygon with four knots. Okay, and from this we use the method assemble this polygon to a minimum length Bezier. So we have it. What are the parameters? The first parameter is we have here a starting tangent. I can display the information. Here is the starting tangent, and this is the arc of the tangent, so I can change this value and move it this direction. The second what we have is the length of the tangent forces. That means the distance between a knot and the tangent pole indicator here. The factor is now 30, so I can make it larger, and what we see is that the curve becomes wider. I have to update the display of the poles. We see the impact. Okay, the next thing what we can do is we can say the curve should not be closed at the moment. We have a closed curve from the end point back to the starting point, so we can switch to close is false, and now the curve ends at the end point, and we can change the direction of the tangent here at the end point. I hide this information. So we get this, and we change the factor once more. We make the tangents larger. Okay, what we can do is we can extend our polygon, and in real time the curve is continued. And once more we can close the curve. Close once more, true. So okay, we change the starting direction here. So we have this. We also can select between different solver methods. The script uses SkiPy minimize method, and there is a large number of solvers behind them. And I can now switch to another solver, Nelsermeet, Powell, and so on. And we see any of these solvers gives another solution. Okay, one more thing, when we look at the curve, we have here at any of these knots the same tangent length, but sometimes it is useful to change the tangent length in such a point. So in this case I have the possibility to change the factors. I have here the relative scale, and I can say I want to change the tangent size in this point. This is the third knot, from 100 to 400. Okay, and if I see look at the poles, I see here I have always distance 30, and I have here the scaled factor 400. That means 4 times 40. These values are in percent.